The Bruins coming off their bye week, taking on the Sharks Sunday. Boston 3-0 under new head coach Bruce Cassidy. As for the Sharks, they're playing the final game before their bye week. We go to the Shark Tank for the action.
They had a pretty good training camp, but what he really did well was have a good season in Providence, and he continues to get better in his game away from the puck.
Jimmy Hayes trying to get to the net, and a save by Jones as he makes a great push across and denies the Bruins an excellent scoring opportunity here in the first 2 minutes. Healthy now and a big difference maker. Here's Vetrano for the Bruins, puts on the brakes, sends it back for McQuaid. In front, Hayes turns, and they score off the rebound. Ryan Spooner opens scoring, and it's 1-0 Boston.
The Bruins get the benefit of the partially shot block. Spooner able to pick up that rebound off the backboards after the spin move by Jimmy Hayes.
And Vlasic again on this second unit. Boys a hit from Nash. Now LeBanc. He'll fire. Tip. Save. And Tuukka Rask does the split to make a second stop as well.
Good pressure by San Jose on the second half of this power play. With Knubel and Murray as his wings.
And here is Thornton now. Pulls up at the point for the trailer. It's Schlemko, and a save by Rask as David Schlemko made a nice move on a great feed from Thornton. Sharks and Bruins for the second time in less than 2 weeks. And if they play again, it'll be a big deal this year. Here's Marlowe, and he scores! A wide open net for Patrick Marlowe, and we are tied.
And it gets deflected to a wide open. Patrick Marlowe just kind of cruising in from that left point. Goal scorers drift to the goal scoring areas, and pucks have a way of finding them.
Sends it Haley's way. As Haley's out there right now with Fertl and Ward. Backus losing the puck. Haley! Oh, he had an open net, and he wristed it wide. Tuukka Rask with a big save here. Keeps it 1-1. Here's Pasternak, and that bounces around off Martin's stick. Back down to Joe Thornton, who took his time at Kostov. And Jones with a big save in front to keep it tied as the Bruins come that close to getting a second goal. Solarek in front. Pasternak, nice move to the net. And Jones with the save. He'll cover it.
Again, Martin Jones still square to the shot, taking away most of the net.
Allowed that nice pass across.
Yeah, it's such a unique skill to look like you are moving lateral.
Here's a pass up ice. It's Marchand in alone to win it. He scores! Brad Marchand, the hero for Boston in overtime. And they'll win it here in San Jose, 2-1.
Another set play of a face-off win. Bergeron able to get it back to Krug. And Marchand's just going to fly the zone. And Krug with that high lob over everybody to allow Marchand to skate into it. And the poise by Marchand with this puck once he settles it down. Impressive finish by Boston. What a hockey game.
The Bruins improved to 4-0 under coach Bruce Cassidy as they take it 2-1 in overtime on Brad Marchand's game winner. It's the Bees' longest winning streak of the season. Brent Burns extends his point streak to 4 games with an assist in the loss. He has 7 points in that span. Up next, the Bruins go for 5 in a row in Anaheim Wednesday, and the Sharks are in Vancouver on Saturday.